And the time has come. This is the time. The time is all mentioned thousands of years back. If you heard about Bhrigu Muni, he has written a complete book called as Nadi Granth about these times. Everything describes Sahaja Yoga, everything. Even 100 years back, I would say, William Blake has described everything about Sahaja Yoga, everything. But people called him crazy. They like people like Byron, all imaginary people. Yes, yes.
William Blake was a poet and a poetical mystic. Are you a mystic as well?
I don't know what to call myself, it's very difficult.
you know what mysticism is.
I know. You can call me everything, I think. It's quite an integration of so many things I have. But I would like to call myself as the mother. That's the sweetest and the best, I think. Because I'm very patient. Perhaps. And extremely forgiving.
And how does the mother bring the light to other people?
It's a rebirth.
Rebirth.
And a birth is given by the mother only. Father can't give the birth. It's an immaculate rebirth.
Yeah, but once this rebirth has taken place, you have to mind your way of living, so no alcohol, no drugs.
No, I don't tell anything like that before that, but you just give up yourself. I don't say it.
No.
You just give up yourself. Whatever is not good for you, just give up, because you become joy. You start feeling the cool breeze of the Holy Ghost, this gives you vibrations. And you don't want to do anything like that. Now, for example, if you ask me to take two drugs, I will not. I mean, I'm never tempted for alcohol or any. I'm never tempted to anything. I just don't get tempted to anything. You just don't do it yourself, because if you are the Spirit, you are so detached. If you become the Spirit, you become the glory of the Spirit. You have the powers of the Spirit. You become such a great personality yourself. You just don't do it. I don't have to tell you. I don't force anything whatsoever. You become yourself, that's only. When you become yourself, you are great, no doubt about it. It's a very revolutionary time. We are very revolutionary. You should see the signs of revolution is we never had so many seekers, we never had so many confusions, so many problems, and in that confusion only, the lotus of your spirit is going to shine.